Alright, welcome back. Well, that's quite funny, I guess. I just looked up the end of the video and it was like 5 hours 25, so I set it to 5 hours 25 again. And now my music stopped because I started to watch the video, so VLC just thought, okay, yeah, let me just do that, and I don't need to do any of the other stuff anymore, I guess. So let's go in here, and oh no, let's go in here, ext mp3, let's go, and let's go into another details, maybe the name. And then I want this. Thank you. Not as big, but okay. And then all of this. Boom. Boom. Okay. Action up again. Okay, so. Let me fix this again. Let's put that in here again. This is okay, and back to this. So, apparently Chrome without hardware acceleration is a lot more unstable than with hardware acceleration turned on. I was looking for a way to convert a nice, yes, that's what I'm looking for. STD2 string, and then okay, yes, that's exactly what I'm looking for. And so let's make this, and maybe it'll work. Oh fuck, I need to turn off shit before blending. So we officially passed over half of the time. Only 5 hours left now to make this thing work, but I'm very convinced it will be working. Okay, I guess we just run it, right? Just run. This is working. Let's go for localhost. Boom. Working. Another client. Oh, and I thought that this was Creative Commons, but oh well. So, this is now player 1, this is player 0. This works so far. So I click column 0, doesn't work. If I click on here, column 0, doesn't work. So, great, guys, great. This does not work. So, oh, we are never handling the 410, are we? Let's check. Or are we just not? The 410. Wait. Let's take this, and let's handle it in here, the 410, and if my turn, stdcout info, it's my turn. Let me just say it's your turn. It's your turn. As if I'm communicating to the player. Now let's close this and this and this and this and this. Ah, God. And rebuild. And we need a server. And we need a client. Localhost. And we need another client. Localhost. And we're handling the 402, and it's player zero's turn. So player zero should now listen for mouse events, right? Because if we take a look at the code, if we do that really quick, we can see that if we are in, we are looping on this loop, and if my turn, which is now true because turn name equals the player and it's our turn, and it already told us it's our turn, then we are going to insert a coin, then we are going to prepare a packet and send that packet. Which is really nice. So let's see what happens. This is player zero, and I'm going to click something, and the server did not say that any coin was inserted. And this is now the point where I'm going to close this shit, and I'm also going to, oh no. It's happening again, guys. It's happening again. I think my browser crashed again. Yep, pretty sure. And not only my browser, it's something deeper inside. I think I'm breaking my machine. It's not Chrome's fault. It's my fault. It's not only everything is broken right now other than Visual Studio right now. Nothing works with Visual Studio, not even my taskbar. So I can't really blame Visual Studio I can't really blame Chrome for breaking. What I can blame is, right, isn't there, yes, such a thing. Oh, that's not working as well. Now that's a real problem now. Okay, I can stop this one. Oh, are we working again? No. The Explorer is down. That's the thing. Everything else works, but the Explorer is down, and I can't open up my task manager, which is a real shame. Or is it there somewhere? Oh, have we... No. For a second, I thought we restored our Explorer, but it's not. It's still broken. Now, this is a real deal breaker now. How am I supposed to know? Oh, it's back, guys. Guys, our Explorer has recovered. It's amazing. So, I'm going to see out some information. Info. Sending 500. Is the server waiting for the real, for the correct player? Maybe that's the problem. Let's take a look at this. Where are we waiting for our players? Here we are waiting for our packet 500. And that's actually all okay, because that's the same thing as this thing is emitting, so it is correct, it is correct. But we are not receiving anything, we've not been receiving stuff. So maybe we're not even going to get here, maybe we are looping through this. I'm pretty sure the mouse button press will work as well, and the my turn is also true. And this should also work. I have a feeling that it's somewhere in this insert coin that we are returning false, even though we are allowed to put something somewhere. I have a feeling that we are coming here, but not here. It's my... my estimate. So let's try it again, guys. Let's try it again. Let's build this. Will it build? It does. So let's run the server. And then have a debug session of the first player. Oh, what? Localhost, localhost, boom. And another client that's detached from the debugger. And this works all fine and dandy, and this is now my turn. And if I click on something, boom, we are here. And now I can go and continue, and this is now little positions, I don't know, some shit. And if I insert this, I do get here, okay? So now the console should tell me that I've sent something. Sending 500, yes. So I sent this. And now what? I already pressed F10. Okay, now we send it, it seems. So the server, where's my server? Is not receiving. My server is just not receiving. That's... isn't there a way to... yeah, it returned... it even tells me it returned done. This is fucked up. This really is fucked up. I send it. And the server clearly got this. It's got the 500, it's got the thing. And if I take a look at this, we are receiving it. Yes. We received it. Then we're unpacking the cone, and if it's 500, which it is, then we're going colon blah blah. Something is broken, so I guess we have to not debug the client, but instead we need to debug the server, because the client seems fine right now. So let's try to debug the server. There we are, that's a server. And now we are going to add a client, and we're going connect to this shit, and whoops, nope, another client, localhost. So this is player 0. Player 0 will send it, and I did not set a waypoint, a breakpoint, I mean. Now, that's just embarrassing, don't you think? I had the chance to gather information about this, but I just didn't do shit. So let's see if the code we return is correct, and whether we are listening for the correct one. Okay, I'm ready. This is a server. Now we get a client, localhost. Now we get another client, localhost. Okay, so we are listening for player zero. We click continue, and now we go to our player zero, click column two. Oh. Beginner's mistake number 2000. Adding breaks between cases in a switch statement. Oh, the music is just Let's try that again. Let's just build it. Let's just build and try. Server, client, localhost, localhost, boom. I click here. It's now my turn again? Oh no, I am player number one, it's now my turn. Insert a coin to column zero. Insert a coin to column one. Insert a coin to column zero. One. Zero. One. Zero. One. Zero. Oh. Wait. Zero. One. Oh, okay. I can no longer put things in here. The question is, why isn't it rendering the things? That's my question. Like, aren't I... Am I not rendering shit? Maybe there should be something like a grid to draw. Grid to draw. It's the transform draws. Draws the coins. That might be the problem. Because the coins are these, and we are probably not updating when the network does something, right? So maybe I need to go into my game client, and whenever the load the level from packet, actually I can just call it from within here. I should just call update. Now, let's see, we will close the server, we can close all of this, we can rebuild, and we can start this, oh no, I don't want to, so, server, client, localhost, the client, localhost, boom. Okay, so player one can't do shit. Player zero, I click here, it's there. Boom, 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 boom. And somebody lost the game. You lost the game, you lost the game.
Everyone just lost the game, okay. Who won the game then? A player won the game, okay, okay. I'm okay with that.
I guess I'm not sending it properly yet. I'm pretty sure it's a server error. Server... game runner... where's that thing? A player... get a lost winner. Check for winner. Okay, no clue, but I'm going to take a short break again. So I'll pause this. And we are getting really close to finishing that, so let's see. See you in a sec.